off on the near side. The throw comes in and is volleyed back to Pollard. Drops it back for Gregson. Gregson plays for Lewis Wilcox, the keeper. Wilcox on the far side plays it right to Mervyn Hazelwood. Hazelwood takes the
go
long
in,
snap.
Hazelwood.
And yeah!
Mervyn Hazelwood! Off of the turnover! A great read by Mervyn Hazelwood has put Midcontinent back on top. An unassisted goal. The keeper, Lewis Wilcox, caught out of the goal, and Stuart Gregson couldn't recover.